Everyone, welcome to my channel. Today in this video I am going to tell how to play backgammon game. Backgammon is a two player board game. On backgammon board, the board is divided into middle with 12 triangle spaces called points. Each player has to sit on opposite sides of the board. Each player has 15 colored pieces. The goal of the game is to be the first to remove all the pieces on the board. To set up the board like this, each player must place two checkers on their 24 point, 3 checkers on his 8 point, 5 checkers on his 13 point, and 5 checkers on his 6 point. First player has to move his pieces in anti-clockwise, and second player has to move his pieces in clockwise. To play this game, we require 2 dice. If you get 4 and 3 on dice, then player has to play one piece 4 points and the other piece 3 points, or he can move one piece 7 points. Rolling of the same number allowed player to move 4 times. For example, if player got rolled 2 and 2, then he allowed to move total 8 points. A player cannot be moved a piece to a point that is occupied by 2 or more other player pieces, but they can stack their own pieces on the single point. If a player moves a piece to a point with a single other player piece on it, other player has to be removed from their turn and they has to roll the dice to move that piece from here. It started over from the beginning point. Once all the pieces are in the side of the board closest to end, player can start to remove the pieces from the board. A player wins once all his pieces are removed from the board. This is how to play the backgammon game. Do like and subscribe. Let us meet in my next video. Bye everyone.